If you've been in Allouez at the right time this week, you might have seen a quite odd sight on the sidewalk.
Or maybe you've just seen the picture on social media.
Well, as you can see, take a look. Someone is dressed as the abominable snowman, and what you can't quite see yet is that person is also walking a poodle.
Finally, someone with whiter hair. In any case, in the spirit of the season, Fox 11's Ben Krumholtz headed out to try to find the dynamic duo.
Facebook pictures being shared like these have many people in the Green Bay area wondering, who is this poodle-walking snowman? Well, we tried to find out. After analyzing this picture, we were able to identify it was taken when the snowman was at this spot on Libel Street in Allouez. So, might as well start our search here.
With paw and footprints found,
take a look at this picture here.
We decided to talk with someone who knows these sidewalks best.
I crossing guard here every day from 3 to 3:30, and I've never seen him. I wish he would actually come while the kids are coming around, you know, see the kids, you know, for the holiday spirit.
Driving in the area, we couldn't spot the furry friends.
We decided to take a second look at our other picture of the snowman, and we were able to find the spot that it was taken, which also happens to be on Libel Street. It just so happens the picture was taken just steps from where our other picture was taken of the snowman.
While it appeared we were back where we started, crossing guard Pam provided us some intel that gave us new hope.
I seen a snowman with a poodle walking around.
Antonio Sebastian's mother had the proof with more pictures.
I kind of laughed and chuckled about it and was like, are you kidding me? Out of all things, it was a snowman walking a poodle. It made the kids' day. It was something nice to see, I guess.
Others in the neighborhood shared similar experiences. However, with daylight dwindling, the chance grew that the snowman was going to elude our camera.
After hours of looking and night now upon us, we've decided to end our search for the snowman. I know you're disappointed, and so am I. This story would have been a lot easier to tell if the snowman just would have shown his face. But instead, this social media mystery will remain. Who is this poodle-walking snowman? In Allouez, Ben Krumholtz, Fox 11 News.
Also, the people Ben talked with claim the snowman was seen on Monday and yesterday on both Libel Street and Allouez Avenue in the late afternoon and early evening.